Does it ever feel like when you're driving, your symptoms get a lot worse? Your shoulder feels like it's going forward. You just can't get comfortable. It's not surprising because most of us don't pay attention to how we're sitting or how we're breathing while we're driving. The major issue is leaning on the center console and driving like this constantly, because over time, your QL, your quadratus lumborum, starts tightening up. And the tighter that is, that puts extra pressure on the rib cage, so it affects your breathing. It puts extra pressure on all your ribs, which obviously then starts affecting your shoulder, starts pulling on your top rib, which leads to the scalene getting aggravated. Your thoracic outlet syndrome gets a little bit worse, and all of these things just because you're leaning too much. Stretch your quadratus lumborum. I'll put a link to the video up here of me doing the stretches that you can do. So I want to tell you today is focusing on how to sit and how to breathe correctly while you are driving. Avoid leaning here. So a trick that I did was lifting my center console if it opens up and just driving like that for a few days. So every time you feel like you want to lean, you're leaning into the center console, but there's no lid. So you basically fall into it and you retrain your brain to not lean to the left. What you want to do is you want to push your lower back right to the back of the backrest of the chair, straight back, hands on the steering, and you're probably going to have to readjust your seat. Make it higher, lower, put your angle up a little bit, because the better your posture is, you'll find that you might be a little bit too far away, because we tend to slouch, your feet go forward, so you feel like you're sitting correctly, you lean, and it's a comfortable position. But when you're sitting correctly and your bum is all the way back in the seat, you'll find that you are a little bit further away, so you might have to move a bit closer to the steering. And what you want to do is put your hands on the steering and concentrate on keeping your shoulders back and concentrate keeping your chin parallel to the chair. You'll find that your core starts working more, so every now and then do a vacuum where you're pretending that you're squeezing your belly button to your spine, sucking everything in, keeping everything back, squeezing your shoulder blades together, chin parallel to the floor. Make sure your shoulders are down. You don't want to be hiking them up and putting extra pressure on those scalenes. Keep everything down and neutral, shoulder blades back, and you'll find that you'll have a lot less flare-ups, and you'll actually start finding that if you are leaning, you'll find that your QL and your lower back, everything starts loosening up. And when you combine the good posture along with the stretches, then you'll find that your QL is a lot looser, your lower back is a lot better. And in turn, because our body is a kinetic chain, the pain travels up and down, it affects all different body parts. You'll find that your shoulders and your scalenes on your upper back won't be as sore while driving. So that's just a quick tip today of focusing on how you drive, and hopefully this helps you feel a lot better while driving.